There's so many moments in this film where we return to those early Bond films of Sean Connery's, and just kind of pick moments that we think might work. So there's always a reason to have a good throwback, and who better to throw Bond-ish? So it seems very apropos. I'd like to see that.